Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're doing things a little differently, as you can see around. Today we're going to be checking out Guns N' Roses. The song is called Out to Get Me. Let's check it out. Yeah, this is something about Axl Rose's vocals back in the 80s. This was from their debut album in 1987. I think it's called Appetite for Destruction. Yeah, this is something amazing about Axl Rose's voice and Slash's guitar. And this is Young Guns N' Roses is just, it's seriously air guitar music. You know, you just want to get your hands out and start playing your air guitar and sing along with them. Even if you're going to be completely out of tune, it's always just so much fun to sing. Yeah. I find that Guns N' Roses pre-1991 and after 1991 seem to be somewhat different band, because there seems to be so much more energy in their earlier stuff. This is from Appetite for Destruction, which is their debut album, and they really just threw everything into it. But you can hear it, you can feel it. Yeah. All right, guys, that was Guns N' Roses and Out to Get Me. If you liked the video, please do hit the like button and subscribe to the channel for plenty, plenty more stuff to come. Until next time, everyone, have a good one. Ciao.